In this video, I will talk to you about eOscar, the credit bureau watchdog. Welcome to Your Clear Thinking. I'm Roderick Mitchell, author of Credit Straight Talk, Clarity on the Conspiracy. This video is part of a series of videos designed to help you build a solid credit foundation. In this video, I will talk to you about eOscar, the credit bureau watchdog. In order for you to have an effective dispute of your information reported by the credit reporting companies, you must understand eOscar. Do not disregard this information because it is key, very important to credit report disputes. eOscar is an acronym that stands for Online Solutions for Complete and Accurate Reporting. eOscar is an automated computer-based optical character recognition system, OCR for short. It is designed to evaluate and respond to consumer credit report disputes. OCR programs look for standard printed alphanumeric characters to read. These programs can't efficiently or accurately understand handwriting. When you make a formal dispute of a credit report to a credit reporting company, the dispute is entered into the eOscar system for evaluation and classification. If it detects handwriting, the consumer dispute information will be given to a human for evaluation, which is the goal for what you're trying to do. eOscar decides if your dispute is valid or not. It assigns your dispute a 2 or 3 digit code to characterize the nature of your dispute. eOscar's determination is what decides what the next step will be. If this dispute is validated and coded as frivolous, the credit reporting company will return a notice to you explaining that your dispute is meritless and that no further action will be taken. If the dispute is coded as legitimate, an investigation of the disputed information is supposed to be carried out. To increase the chance of your dispute being coded as legitimate, eOscar should be bypassed if possible. Once you bypass eOscar, your chances of a favorable outcome increase significantly because there's a human evaluation of your information. Human evaluation requires that all the supporting information provided by you is considered. It is uncertain whether or not eOscar considers all of the supporting information that you provide. Credit reporting companies will tell you that all your supplied information is considered, but they don't offer you any proof of that. There are instances when a consumer dispute is considered as frivolous when they've used type-printed information. Then the consumer returned the same identical information, with the only difference being that it was handwritten and it was classified as a legitimate complaint. The credit report companies will not tell you that it was the fault of eOscar, but the only different element in the entire evaluation of the disputed credit information is that one was typed and the other was handwritten. Remember, it is in your best interest to always handwrite all correspondence when dealing with credit reporting companies, because eOscar cannot read handwriting and you want your credit report to be in the hands of a human. Definitely do not use the online fill-in-the-blank template forms. The use of those online forms result in a high rate of disputes classified as frivolous. In this video, I talked to you about eOscar, the credit bureau watchdog, and how to bypass it. The next video in this series is how to dispute your credit reports. Remember to subscribe below and select the playlist to see all the videos in this series. I'm Roderick Mitchell, author of Credit Straight Talk, Clarity on the Conspiracy. Visit my blog, yourclearthinking.com, and remember, Together we rise.